Hi everyone and welcome back to one of our videos. Today I would like to talk to you about and show you on the ECDIS something about chart alerts. I got so many questions in our YouTube, and thank you for that, about this chart alerts when we are planning, chart alerts when we are monitoring. So let's go have a look on our ECDIS. So guys, chart alerts on the FURUNO ECDIS here. This picture we have here is the chart alert picture for monitoring. And you open it here in the display and set and chart alerts. Okay. So here we have it. This is for the monitoring. So here you can see all the different chart alerts down here. We have the whole list here and many things you can get alerts from. Then we have here which type of chart alert you want, if you want alarm, warning or caution. The only one who can be alarm is of course the safety contour, and this one you can also not change to anything else than alarm. So here you can see, you can by clicking change between warning and caution. So if you get many alarms, I suggest that you check this list. Check out what is important for you that you get alarms during your monitoring of your route. If you want it visual in the display, you can also do a little tick mark here and then it will be visually presented to you in the chart. So this is the chart alerts for when you're monitoring. Okay? Yes. Then we have, I will just close this window here. Then we go to, okay, I have changed the parameter, never mind. Okay, the planning. You can see here, you have the route plan. And then over here, we have the alert parameters. And here you can set up what you visually want to be presented of chart alerts during your planning stage. Okay, so if I want to, I can, let's go here. For example, maybe these three. Okay, let's press save. Then they will be visually presented in the chart during my planning stage. And then one of the questions here I get very often is, when I'm checking my route for all these alerts, then why do I get a big list of? And the thing is, with the FURUNO, when it checks the route, it takes all the alerts you have, all the alerts that exist, and check for it. It will not be presented, but all the alerts will be checked for. So that's why you see you get so many alarms. This is why here it is up to you as a navigator to filter out what is important for you and what is not important for you. The machine doesn't do this for you here. You have to check, okay, does this not up to date mean something for me? No, this is because it's a chart, blah, 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 this kind of thing. So don't worry that you have so many alarms. You just have to go through, see what is important for me during my route planning. Okay, so I guess this can be a little bit confusing. So remember, we have chart alerts, alert parameters for when we're planning. And then we have our chart alerts for when we are monitoring. Okay. Yes. So I guess this was all for today. Please keep writing to me. That's really, really nice. And we get a good communication about these things. And take care of yourself, and hopefully I'll see you soon in another video. Bye.